With this secret free indicator you can make profits every day. First go to TradingView Indicators tab and write down Market Structure Break and click on this one here. Then you have to go to the setting and change this here to 0.273 and check the Show Zigzag box. The strategy here is really simple. When the price is above the green area, you should be taking buy or long trades. When the price is below the red area, you should be selling or shorting.